teach you a lesson. Well, I made a few modifications to my mechanics since our last encounter. So back off or be deleted!
Thank you.
You want to go a few rounds? When this is over, we'll see who is obsolete.
It's funny how history repeats itself. Yet again, Engine has failed to defeat you.
What? For this we must destroy you!
Oh, my aching head. I'm not feeling myself these days. So, the end is in sight. Gather another 5 crystals, and again you will have foiled my plan. Or will you?
Crash, Coco, remember, it is not only Dr. Cortex that we battle. Beware of Uka Uka, my children. He is a far more dangerous enemy than anyone can imagine.
I'm sorry. This is the part where I'm supposed to be angry, full of rage, incensed beyond belief. Once again, you have outsmarted and outspun my best henchmen. I should be rather upset, shouldn't I?
And in fact, we're furious! But it seems you have overlooked one small detail, you little orange delivery boy. Now that you have gathered all the crystals, all we have to do is take them from you! Flash Bandicoot, for the last time, give the crystals to me!
It again. This is not fair. Maybe I should retire to a nice big beach with a nice big drink and a woman with nice big bags of ice for my head.
It's not over, Bandicoot. There are still the gems. We still have a chance to triumph.
Emergency officers down. Need assistance. Over.